I bet on hier. Crescendo instead of Moss, right? I mean, Crescendo was round 3. Oops! No replay buffer. 500 points on lose. Okay, okay, okay. Not a good goal for you. I didn't see how the goal happened. I always forget the replay buffer. I don't know why I don't start it when I restart the stream. By the way, it does not feel right. Blaster going on the win. Yay, big bets. Oh, in 30 seconds, I will join Blaster, I think. Oh boy. Quick. Maybe we catch the end of it. Maybe. Oh yeah, that's okay. Yui, powerful shot. I go with win, 200. Ooh, that was close, I think. No, wrong scenes. Hey. Now we got it. Wow! There was a gap, short corner, no force field, no repositioning. He just took it. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Not the best clip, but okay. Wow. That's a big gap, I feel. Okay, Blaster and me going for win. Ay, what's wrong with my scenes? Buttons, press them. Angry Ted stealing Crescendo. Crescendo sees back. So that turned around quickly, 1-0, and then it's 1-2 after not even 2 minutes. Okay. Angry Ted's to laser. Nice outlet to Scooby-Doo. That short. I was about to say that short corner is like I think it's safe, but. I think he went for it. Sometimes it's strange to see. I guess. But I feel it's a little bit harder to judge for the field players, right? Because they see it from different angles, I would say. And for the goalie, you have almost the same cam position, I would say. I mean, I use hotkeys, good save. So I use cam hotkeys and they're not identical from game to game, but pretty similar, so I don't know. Just watching your stick and the corner, the post, that's the fun part of being goalie, cover. Tyrion. That's important to watch that gap. Crescendo. Tries to save wall pass, Angletits intercepts, was not too safe. Try to hit it over to Strimax, Tyrion intercepts to Maggot 1, boosts. There comes the green shield, Maggot on the post. Crescendo standing, not getting the puck. He doesn't like to reset, shot came from Tyrion. Oops, outlet mistake. That one will be picked up by Tyrion. And good puck handling there. Up to Crescendo. Last minute first period ticking. B-lame clears, or Scooby-Doo himself. I wonder why it's such some names just stick, I guess. Like B-Lame is called Scooby-Doo in-game for such a long time and he's still like his short form is still BLM even in the sheet. No, I know, I think he's Scooby-Doo since quite some time. Everybody calls him B-Lame. It's strange. Loose puck picked up by Pancake using the yellow shield. Not the big fan of the yellow shield, but okay. Whatever floats your boat as goalie. Stomix, there comes the yellow shield. Short corner attempt. Easy save. Outlet is good to Tyrion. Boosts. Scooby positioning is good enough. Stomix clears. Last 7 seconds. Will there be another shot for the red team? Nope. Not happening. Name changing is just bad. Yeah. It doesn't help. It doesn't help. I mean, it's the internet. People are allowed to do that stuff. I don't. You thought I liked the yellow shield? Yeah, maybe I said last time I liked the yellow shield. I can't remember. I don't know. I like the pink shield. I feel like the pink shield goes well with red and blue. I'm pretty sure I said that before. And the yellow shield, I mean, it's not bad with red, but maybe I said I like it when Gust had it on the blue team. I don't know. Like the green shield also doesn't really fitting red team, I feel. So it's hard. It's hard for goalies with the shield color. Not easy to pick the right one. Should be a randomizing command for that too. That you just get random color. Okay. Laser pretty consistent in using the green one this season. Maybe for longer, I don't know. Languishet's wall pass to Sturmix, but Tyrion steals. Kushanda was free. One timer, blocked by Laser's shield. Tyrion covered by Sturmix. Scooby back to Laser. Outlet seems good to Anguttes, yeah. Ooh. Okay, it seemed good, it seemed good. That feels so sad as a goalie not getting the pass point there. Oh yeah. Purple and orange best shield. Yeah, orange one is also not bad. That's two. Orange one goes with red and blue too, kinda. Colors. Scooby, good catch by Strimix. Boost passed. Wow, finds the top corner. I think that was situation for Pancake or Gust to say, I might catch that without boosting, and then you, oops, I better boost, and then it's too late. That happens when you think as goalie. You want to save your abilities, but yeah. Sometimes just thinking about if you have a chance to save it here or to not use it, yeah, might be too late already. 3-1, Strimax. Don't take the shot. Meter one time up angle tits. Hard to blame the goalie there. So much space to shoot. True, true, true. But still, it feels like that's a possible save if you just go for shield and boost, for example. Maybe that's just how goalies think. Like, as long as I have abilities left, it feels not. It feels worse to get scored on. When you're out of abilities, it's like, eh, okay. But as long as you have abilities left, it's like, eh. Using the ability at the right time could have saved that. Oh, yeah. Even though it's hard to react to that, and you don't want to panic either. Anguttes. Pretty precise shot. Bouncing off the post, inside the goal. I like that. Not against the shield, right? It just went inside, so yeah. Good shot. You know that better than me. Yeah, I know when goalies feel bad. Aye, aye, aye. Seems like you have to watch some more. Blaster. Seems like the points are gone. Or maybe an epic comeback. I mean, 90 seconds plus one more period. Still possible, right? Give me all that money. Too greedy, too greedy. Tyrion gets stolen on the crease by Stomachs. Yeah, Tyrion pretty passively, that's true. One timer. Maggot and Tyrion working together. I noticed that too, that Tyrion was last man. Or behind Crescendo, as you put it. For the most part, this game, 4-2, there's hope. Well, once again, Tyrion, the first man to defend. Pass. Angle tip to Sturmax. Completely free. God save Mr. Gust. Hack goal. Aye, aye. Possible. Nice catch, Maggot. Maybe should have reset it to Crescendo. Last goal doesn't count. You're the boss. Best goal so far. I agree. Another one. This time, one timer by Crescendo pass came. One timer by Tyrion pass came from Crescendo, who was last man in that spot. Two goal gap. 30 seconds to go. If they keep it to a good two goal gap, I can see a comeback here. Maybe they can make one more. Tyrion. Ooh, Baguette's pass, Scooby-Doo. Baguette picks it up. Multiple guys boosting after the putt. Kind of a breakaway. That's no bueno for. Nah. I was about to say, or I said, if they can keep it to the two goal, why did the breakaway like that happen? Ah, crescendo's boost, they're too aggressive, right? After the situation, everybody's smarter. Oh, yeah, that's versus two blue guys, four breakaways. Yeah, not a happy season for Gust, I would say. From what I remember, it's like, I mean, his save percentage is not very hot, but you also have to see that he probably is the guy who had the most breakaways against him, I would say. Like, I have. There are not, like, rarely a breakaway against me because of boom defending. Yeah. Depends a lot on your defender, too, right? And, like, there's no stat about how many goals came from breakaways. So it's just like your save percentage, and then it's like, meh. Doesn't look too hot, but what can you do? No. I agree. And the last one hurts the most, right? Because they kinda came back a little bit with that 4-2, and then you get a breakaway, and there would have like 12 seconds left, and it wouldn't been a problem to go with a 2-goal gap into the third period. God, yeah. That was a bit too aggressive by crescendo. But he saw the chance, he took it. That's what Zelda hockey is about. I mean, if he bounces off the wall with the puck and gets the 4-3 going, I would have said different things, right? So, not easy to make these decisions. And after, like, if he knew it was going like that, he probably wouldn't have done it. I missed the first goal, so this is a bit sucky. And it hits on the post. And from the post, in the goal. Nobody clearing. Which is not easy. Clearing the puck is not an easy job there. So then we're boosting in. Repo, yeah. That's probably it. Four goals right at the start, period three. Kyrian. They miss Moss. Maybe Moss is. Hopefully, Moss is there tomorrow. I don't know. Stumex finds angle tips. All self pass twice. Three times? Yeah, we should count that. Mega to Tyrion. Gets stolen from Strimix, fights back, nobody wants that puck. Strimix, Tyrion will get it. Ooh, fancy play by Tyrion. Sure, four goals behind, why not show some skills? I don't mind. Scooby-Doo to Angletits, boost with the puck. Strimix was free, Scooby-Doo was free. Angletits also pretty close by Crescendo and Maggot, so he had an eye on them, I guess. Maggot, nice outlet. Tries to puck handle. Still inside Scooby-Doo. Almost gets the shot off. Yeah, crescendo's now more behind than Tyrion, I would say. Right. Tyrion. Would be nice to have like a heat map, so to say. Where's the puck? Where are the people? Over the glass, like with colors. Red is like the puck is a lot there. I don't know. That would be a nice feature. Yeah, it's too late. Oof, almost. That was kinda close. Angletits. Nice left click there. Mid one timer by Stumix. But yeah. Gets the rebound. And once again crescendo. Not looking like the best defender there is, I would say. Not the best day for him. Yeah. But defending is not easy. Like, I know that goaling is not easy, but like Zellhog in general is not easy. But when you see mistakes, it doesn't hurt to point them out, right? Add Tyrion. 2 versus 1. True, true. That happens a lot in defense. At it's 2 versus 1. It's not the optimal scenario, but you can't really avoid that, I feel. Scooby-Doo. Last minute ticking. 10 goals in 12 minutes. Yeah, that's true. Like, defending is also like a group effort. Everybody needs to pitch in at some point. Go back, and when you are there, try the best to cover somebody or pressure somebody. Whatever seems the best. Snipe attempt. Saved by Pancake. More than 50% now for him, so that's okay. That went up a bit. Laser. Wall pass to Scooby-Doo. Boosts. Tyrion covers Stomachs. Yeah. Short corner covered. Oops, outlet mistake. And he pays for it. Sure. Oh wait, that's not the right goal. Well, was not the greatest goal anyways. GG names team to the good. Good job. Yeah. Not for the better. So yeah. Exclamation mark loose. Dominika getting the points. 3-8. Screenshot. CSV. Discord. Streamers. Okay, Rick has hot weather. True. It's hot here too. Put that in. Put that in. Was Moss versus